High ball to deep right field, sending J.D. Drew back towards the bullpen, and that ball is gone. Sean Riggans with a home run, the third of the day for Tampa Bay, and 4-0 Rays.
Opposite field power shown here by Sean Riggans, taking the ball into the Red Sox bullpen. So the home runs have been doing the damage this afternoon for the Tampa Bay Rays against Daisuke Matsuzaka, the third he's allowed in this game.